People have called you a terrorist lawyer. How do you respond to that?
Well, when I defended someone charged with rape, nobody called me a rapist. When I defended someone charged with murder, nobody dug around my backyard. But when someone's accused of terrorism, people like you seem to think that's different.
You want to represent the head recruiter for 9/11.
Constitution doesn't have an asterisk at the end that says, terms and conditions apply.
They kidnapped me from my home and brought me here with a bag on my head and chains around my body.
What do they accuse you of?
3 years, they charged me with nothing.
Rough justice. That's what this administration wants.
We are seeking the death penalty.
What if you're wrong? What if you built this place? You abandoned all of your principles, all of your laws, and you were wrong? You need to tell me what happened to you. I can't defend you.
My captors cannot forgive me for something that I've never done.
Maybe he's guilty.
Someone has to answer for the tower.
Someone. Not just anyone.
In Arabic, the word for free and the word for forgiveness is the same word. I want to forgive. This is how, even here, I can be free.